This morning I'm straining Brazilwood, and this is going to go into the dye vat because I want the scarves to be a darker red. Anyway, this is Brazilwood, and these are the chips that I've soaked in the water to give a beautiful red color. So that's what I have